Saanich police have seized the motorcycle seen on a YouTube video blasting down the Trans-Canada Highway at nearly 300 kilometers per hour. CFAX 1070's Ryan Price reports.
It's the YouTube video making headlines. The video is shot from a motorcyclist's perspective as he weaves through rush hour traffic on the Trans-Canada Highway in Saanich, going nearly 300 kilometers an hour. Now, that bike, a blue Yamaha R1, is in Saanich police possession. Police say the infamous speeding incident took place on April 6th. Shortly after that, tips came in that identified the bike and its location, the 800 block of Admirals Road in Esquimalt. Officers found the bike and photographed it. They then forensically matched the bike in the YouTube video to the one identified in the tips by comparing scratches and blemishes. So, police have the bike, but charging the rider is a different story. Sergeant Dean Jansen.
The registered owner of this particular bike is the mother of the person that we believe allegedly was driving. Unfortunately, at this point, we are unable to meet the burden to proceed with criminal code charges. However, we have relied upon specific provisions of the Motor Vehicle Act to take action against the registered owner of this vehicle. The registered owner has been served with a violation ticket, charged with driving without due care and attention, a $368 penalty, excessive speeding with a $483 penalty, and no insurance with a $598 penalty, for a total of $1,449 worth of penalties. We are also exploring the option of impounding this vehicle under the Motor Vehicle Act.
Police suspect the driver is a 25-year-old local man with only a Class 8 license that requires he's supervised. That driver has 27 driving infractions to his name and 5 previous license suspensions, but at this time is not facing criminal charges. Ryan Price, CFAX 1070 News.